Hello everyone and welcome back to Taskade, the fastest way to get things done. In today's video, we'll be sharing our top tips on all the task and subtask add-ons that our users can use within Taskade to take their productivity to the next level. Let's get started. Now, in case you guys didn't know, add-ons in Taskade can be added to any task and subtask within your Taskade project that let you be even more productive. With our handy options, you can set comments, set due date on tasks, assign tasks to your team members, or embed online resources directly into tasks. Let's go over each of them. To open up our add-on menu, you can either hover over your cursor over any task and click on the plus icon on the right of any task, or simply press Command plus forward slash on Mac or Control plus forward slash on your keyboard to open up the add-on menu. From here, you can first set up a due date to any of your tasks so that you make sure you get it completed before, let's say, a deadline. Next, you can assign the task to any one of your team members. Commenting is another option where team members can discuss more specifics about the task or add any additional info. Users can also upload files to your task from your computer or cloud storage services like Google Drive, Dropbox, and more. Next up, you can also embed links onto your tasks, set up a timer, let's say for a Pomodoro session, or add your reaction to show how you feel about an upcoming task. Other than these features, add-ons are also now enabled in our template, so you can pick up a template and start customizing it to your liking without any hiccups. And if you'd like to add changes to multiple tasks together, simply select all of them and the bottom toolbar will appear where you can change their formatting options, customize tasks with colors, indent or unindent them, and then make the same changes that we discussed before. Now, we here at Taskade sincerely hope that this new feature makes your Taskade workflow faster and increases your personal or team's productivity. We're also working harder to make sure Taskade is more customizable and flexible, so we'd like to encourage all our viewers to head over to our feedback portal at feedback.taskade.com and share their new features that they'd like to see in Taskade. Now, be sure to check out our Taskade YouTube channel and subscribe for more videos like this, and also check us out on our socials for timely updates on Instagram, Reddit, and Twitter. Be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel, and we'll see you guys in a new video soon. Taskade, simplify your productivity.